Published in 2007, The How of Happiness by Sonja Lyubomirsky is a comprehensive guide to boosting personal happiness. Drawing from extensive research in positive psychology, the book offers practical strategies and exercises to enhance well-being. Lyubomirsky's central premise is that happiness is not solely determined by genetics or external circumstances but can be significantly influenced by intentional actions. She introduces the concept of a happiness set point, suggesting that individuals have a baseline level of happiness that they tend to return to after life events. However, she argues that about 40% of one's happiness can be actively shaped by choices and behaviors. The book presents evidence-based techniques to elevate happiness, including practicing gratitude, savoring positive moments, engaging in acts of kindness, pursuing meaningful goals, and fostering optimism. Additionally, it highlights the importance of relationships and social connections in contributing to well-being. Throughout the book, Lyubomirsky provides self-assessment tools and practical exercises to implement these strategies. She emphasizes that lasting happiness requires ongoing effort and commitment to these practices. In essence, The How of Happiness equips individuals with the tools to actively improve their happiness and overall life satisfaction. Lyubomirsky's work in positive psychology has had a significant impact, making her book a valuable resource for those seeking a happier and more fulfilling life.